The Accelerated Development Program is for managers who are undertaking a transformation. They are moving from being functional leaders to being general managers that are going to lead their organization. So they need to understand all of the different elements that come together when you're making managing decisions.
You are facing one of the most significant changes in your career. And the things that made you successful in the past are not necessarily the same things that make you successful in your new job.
We start in the first week looking at you, your leadership, your style, your strengths, your weaknesses. And then through the rest of the program, we go through all the various functions in an organization that help you understand the broader organization that you're now going to be functioning in.
We live in a very competitive world where managers need to think about competition in different dimensions, in the product market, in the employee side, but also from the capital raising point of view.
Increasingly, experience differentiates brands in this global competitive environment. So as you move into general management, it's really about coordinating the delivery of a customer experience across different functional areas. As you're moving up the corporate ladder, what you realize is you're getting further and further away from the customer. But ultimately, it is your job to create shareholder value by providing value to the customer. So my module really puts the customer into focus. That allows you to differentiate yourself vis-a-vis your competitors.
Nowadays, organizations are very interested in how do we exploit that wealth of data that we have stored to make better decisions and improve the performance of our organizations. That comes down to decision making. It comes down about how do you combine your intuition, but more importantly, how do you also use data, how do you use analysis to come up with decisions that are going to drive the performance of your business to be better than competitors. If you go through my module, you have more confidence in making those decisions and in designing plans of action that can result in better overall outcomes.
Really, this program is about actually doing. One afternoon, I send you out into London to explore London and to learn from what you saw. And I also have you play a board game with chips, where you actually practice what you learned in a competitive setting. So it's all about the experience.
The program has an outdoor day where you'll be going off-site to do physical challenges. And when you come back, you'll be having a chance to debrief, but most importantly, get feedback from other participants, as well as the coach, about how you've interacted, what you're doing well, what areas you might want to think about.
What makes this program unique are the interactions that take place between the participants, not only in the classroom and in the group work, but also in the social aspects of the program.
The program has real international diversity. And when I say international, I mean not just around Europe, but around the world.
You kind of find your voice in a sea of accents. So that's one of the things that's really special about the London Business School, that absolute diversity, where the learning really becomes, I guess, crystal clear when you're confronted with other perspectives on the same problem.
I know that these cohorts of ADP become very close communities where they actually rely on each other and they become friends for life. This network that you build and the entire LBS alumni network that you become part of is one of the great benefits of undertaking the Accelerated Development Program.